Numbers from 81 to 90.
Hello children. In the last video, you learnt about numbers from 71 to 80 and reading them in terms of ones and tens. In this video, we will learn about numbers from 81 to 90. Today, Pinky and Chotu will make white flower garlands for their mother.
Pinky, how many flowers we will need for the garlands?
I don't know, Chotu. Let's ask Mother.
Mother, we need to make many garlands. How many flowers would we need?
Chotu, Pinky, you could use 10 flowers for one garland. Take as many flowers as you need for the number of garlands.
All right, Mother. Pinky, let us go to the market and buy some flowers.
Chotu and Pinky have brought many flowers from the market.
Chotu, come, let us make garlands with these flowers.
Pinky, look, I have made a garland with 10 flowers.
Wow, Chotu, now let us make more garlands.
Chotu, can you tell so far how many flowers we have used in making the garlands?
See, we have made 8 garlands of 10 flowers each. So, it comes to 80 flowers.
Oh, Chotu, look, there are 5 more flowers here.
Let us count these as well.
Alright, so we had 80 flowers and 5 more would mean 81, 82, 83, 84 and 85. The total is 85 flowers.
Chotu, can you tell how many ones and tens there are in 85?
Yes, 85 has 8 tens and 5 ones.
You are right, Chotu. Let us make a garland out of these. While Chotu and Pinky were making the garland, their mother came to them.
Chotu, Pinky, look, I found these flowers lying close to the door. You must have dropped these while coming in. Here, use these as well.
Oh, wow, more flowers. Perhaps we can make one more garland now.
Chotu, we had 85 flowers and now Mother has given us 5 more.
So, how many flowers do we have in total now?
Children, do you know how many flowers Chotu and Pinky now have? Come, let us see.
Look, Pinky. Earlier, we had 85 flowers and then we got 5 more. That makes it 86, 87, 88, 89 and 90. We have 90 flowers in total.
Chotu, do you know how many ones and tens does the number 90 have?
Yes, Pinky. 90 has 9 tens and 0 ones.
Children, that is all for today. In this video, we learnt about numbers from 81 to 90. In the next video, we will watch some interesting examples related to numbers from 71 to 90. And we will also learn about some common mistakes that we should avoid. Until then, bye children.